Hello, welcome back to my channel. आ गए हम फिर से वही गेम खेलने लास्ट जहाँ पे छोड़ के गए थे. Another day, another stream. Yet no one is there to watch my stream. Wow. PJ, no wonder no one is there to watch this stream. So last time जो एक जगह पे अटक गया था, I really hope that आज वहाँ से निकल के आए. तो बोला था कि कर लो अपडेट अपने जहाज को, लेकिन हमने किया नहीं. क्यों नहीं किया? Because पैसे खत्म हो गए थे. पैसे खत्म हो गए थे. पैसे.
Keep ahoy!
A fleet, Captain! We found them!
Let us hope we are not too late. They have us at a serious disadvantage.
We're gated on them. Morgan won't let us down.
Ships, Captain!
Hey!
Too close, Captain! Get us away!
Fire!
Fire! Fire! Fire! Fire! Fire! Fire! Fire! Fire! Fire! Fire! Fire! Fire! Fire! Fire! Fire! Fire! Fire! Fire! Fire! Fire! Fire! Fire! Fire! Fire! Fire! Fire! Fire! Fire! Fire! Fire! Fire! Fire! Fire! Fire! Fire! Fire! Fire! Fire! Fire! Fire! Fire! Fire! Fire! Fire! Fire! Fire! Fire! Fire! Fire! Fire! Fire! Fire! Fire! Fire! Fire! Fire! Fire! Fire! Fire! Fire! Fire! Fire! Fire! Fire! Fire! Fire! Fire! Fire! Fire! Fire! Fire! Fire! Fire! Fire! Fire! Fire! Fire! Fire! Fire! Fire! Fire! Fire! Fire! Fire! Fire! Fire! Fire! Fire! Fire! Fire! Fire! Fire! Fire! Fire! F
think we are clear, sir.
Call in the stunts! Loose mainsails! Loose all and trim sharp to the wind!
Loose sails! Let's catch the wind!
Douse all but mates! Fire!
Let's go them!
To your stations!
Ready to hit them, sir!
Get me some speed! All sail, she'll take it!
More sail! Give me more sail! Back off or some blows out of the water!
Fire! Loose down! Catch some wind!
Four tops loose!
As much sail as you can!
All sail! They have too much firepower, sir! We should back
away! Taking a heat, sir!
Slow us down for long, and perhaps it will help us take them by surprise.
Oh, wow.
Freeze! It's an ambush!
Steady the ship! Where are they?
They're within mortar range, that's all I know.
Sir, to the fore.
Mates out, let's go. Loose all, let's move.
Loose sails, let's catch
the wind. It's that time.
Anyone care for a swim? I'm sure the ice makes these waters most bracing.
It's the gear full.
Irksome to the last. Deliver Andre must have stayed behind to stop us.
I no doubt volunteered for the job.
Fire! Set the mainsail!
Fire!
Gallatin!
And trim too. Proud on every inch of sail.
Come on, man those sheets!
Fire!
Ready to fire!
Fire!
Red!
Creep the topsails and gallants! Fire!
Convinced. The Templars are right.
Convinced to the end.
Oh.
You bastard! Achilles and Liam have already headed north!
Hope was right. I do make a good distraction.
Ah!
I got this.
Thanks for your help, now, Captain Cook.
Can I...
You're welcome, Captain Cormac. Sailing with you
this.
Is certainly, interesting.
Trouble does seem to find us, it's true.
Tell me the truth. Are you fellows with a larger organization? The Board of Admiralty. You take your orders directly from His Majesty, don't you?
We couldn't tell you, even if we were.
You should have these maps. The Levet-Andre won't need them anymore. We'll contact you in regards to sponsoring future voyages, Captain.
Much obliged.
बहुत हो गया, बहुत चला लिया, अभी मेरे को नहीं चलाना है. Can I like go somewhere on the foot? Where am I?
Captain,
loose and catch the wedge! Top gallant royal studs!
Master Kenway!
The Levet-Andre's dead. I have the coordinates. I know where the assassins are going.
Then, let's make haste.
No, easy hikon marile, hikon kele nolole. Tar e kelonis nakon kele gulo kufurse.
Do you think Achilles and Liam have found the precursor site?
The world is still standing. If they uncovered it, they have not yet set the earth in motion.
How gentlemanly of them.
There should still be time. Master Gist, stay here. I shall accompany Shay.
Sir, with respect, are you sure that's wise?
As Grand Master, I must investigate this precursor matter to the end, and witness the death of Achilles' brotherhood.
the assassins do trigger an earthquake, at least there's few around to suffer.
I have no intention of letting your former colleagues destroy a precursor site, regardless.
Hey, this would
be beautiful if it wasn't so damn cold.
Tread carefully. Some of this ice is rather thin.
This is cool. This is actually cool.
That's a hefty crew Achilles brought.
I doubt he expects all of them to survive these conditions.
That's bleak. But we're still outnumbered. Let's keep a low profile, avoid unnecessary fights.
Your assassins would scarce recognize you. Come, let us enter their parlor.
Unnecessary fight no kori bhi kutte unnecessary fight ke liye kori faltu.
Find another way.
have no business alone.
Hold there!
Down!
What an adventure is going to be. कोई नहीं
Ho 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 ho! Ah!
अबे कहाँ जा रहा है?
Is this the apple?
No, don't touch anything. Shay was right.
What would he know?
More than me, apparently.
Finally, you understand! Achilles, this is a structure to hold the world together, not a weapon to control it. This whole calamity could have been avoided if you'd only listened to me.
Disrespectful to the end.
Yes, we've been working on that.
Right or wrong, Shay. You betrayed the Brotherhood, Achilles, and me,
says the man who shot me in the back.
Says the man.
At the homestead. That was Chevalier.
I don't miss.
Liam, don't.
Wow. One single thing you guys had to do was not breaking that fucking piece of shit. No, you broke that as well.
अबे पहन चोर इतना जा
Wait. Yes. Almost there. Ah!
Did you have to bring the damn manuscript and box all the way out here, Liam?
The precursor box is safe, say.
So bad at shooting. But yeah! I celebrated too early.
I was lucky.
How many times do I have to tell you, Liam? I make my own luck.
How'd you do that? You bastard. You broke the assassins. Betrayed everyone you knew. You sided with our worst enemies. And for what?
To save the world.
I hope that world is a good one.
Why not?
Achilles is harmless now. A mentor with no followers. What kind of world are we making if we cannot show mercy? Besides, he understands what these precursor sites are now. Without him, the assassins may continue their search.
Valid points. Never forget what has happened here.
I won't. But the world will.
So what happens now?
Master Gist will be in charge of eradicating any remaining traces of the assassins. Master Weeks and the others will assist him, of course.
Achilles has lost everything. He won't dare leave his homestead.
He won't.
Achilles.
Shay, although our search for precursor sites is at an end, I want that box. You will find it for the Templar Order, and for me.
It could be anywhere in the world by now. It may take years to find it.
It may take your lifetime. Are you up for the challenge? Good.
Incredible. Who knew that Shay had that kind of potential?
I have everything I need to complete our assignment here.
One last job, Numbskull. We need you to upload Shay's story.
But not to Helix. I want some very specific people to see what we have found here.
I don't want to talk about it anymore.
Please hurry, Numbskull. It all comes down to this.
Your communicator should work now. The Assassin Brotherhood still exists today, and they remain dedicated to their foolish cause. I am a Templar Knight. I protect the world from the Assassins. Today, you have helped me to fulfill this role. Please, restore the service.
Otso Berg, the big star of the Animite training program.
I don't want to listen. That's not wrong.
You have exceeded my every expectation. Use that terminal to upload Shay's story to the Assassin Network.
Happened in Haiti, happened in Portugal. A great earthquake. Thousands dead thanks to your damned manuscript.
Get him out of here.
I want them to know how weak they truly are. And I want everyone to see them suffer. So on the day they finally meet me, they will welcome the death I offer them.
Shay was right.
What would he know?
More than me, apparently.
My plan is in motion. I have no further demand to place upon you. However, Shay's story is not complete. I would ask that you see it through to the end.
Return to Animus.
I am super impressed, Numbskull. You really came through for us. And yes, I am also a Templar. Have been for years. Chunk of Shay's data left to explore. It's a bit of a trip, but I think you should see it.
Once you go back to finish Shay's story, your life is never going to be the same afterwards.
Benjamin
the Royal
Franklin.
Palace at Versailles, Louis XVI and Marie Antoinette in residence.
Such decadence.
Good luck, Numbskull.
Numbskull.
Ah, Shay. You certainly look prepared to meet royalty. Perhaps King Louis himself will grant you an audience.
I doubt even these breaches will get me into the king's chambers. Besides, I'm only here to see a business acquaintance.
Yes, I heard a group of merchants would be here today. They might come see my scientific demonstration later.
They really should. They might learn something. Though I wouldn't count on their being present. I take my leave. Thank you again, Master Franklin. Now to find Charles and that damned box.
Him.
Charles Dorian.
Thank you.
taste when we stole those apples.
I'm Arno.
Elise.
I'm here with my father.
So am I. He has important business with the king.
What should we do now?
Kill you somewhere, dog.
Did you see their faces when we stole those apples?
Gentlemen, I'll protect this artifact with my very life. Arno? Where have you gone?
You're the traitor.
I'm just finishing old business.
Connor and his assassins. The American Revolution undid your Templar business.
And perhaps we shall start a revolution of our own.
Uphold the principles of our order. And all that for which we stand, never share our secrets, nor divulge the true nature of our work. Do so until death, whatever the cost. This is my new creed. I am Shea Patrick Cormac, Templar of the Colonial, of the American Right. I am an older man now, and perhaps wiser. A war and a revolution have ended, and another is about to begin. May the Father of Understanding guide us all.
Cut them!
It's my pleasure and privilege to welcome you up here today.
Gotta hand it to you, numbskull. You proved yourself to be more than a simple research monkey.
The data you extracted from Shea Cormac's memories has served us well.
Shea's story is a message. One that says that when threatened, what an assassin truly wants isn't freedom, but order.
And we represent the highest order there is.
Whatever you learn from your Animus experience only scratches the surface. We have existed since before recorded human history, and have recently been reborn, disguised as Abstergo Industries.
And entertainment.
You have crossed the threshold, and your eyes have been opened. You have seen the world for what it truly is.
There's no turning back now. We got big plans for you.
The Father of Understanding guided you to us, and for that,
We are grateful. The test of your true worth begins now. And it begins with a choice.
Join us, and a bright future will be all yours.
Refuse.
अबे कितना लंबा है God, how Tigolia is this? Chongbing, Liu Xie, Quality Control Manager, Xiang Chu.
Thank you.
46% or so. Baki kini kene ke khele.
It's my pleasure and privilege to welcome you up here today.
Gotta hand it to you, numbskull. You proved yourself to be more than a simple research monkey.
The data you extracted from Shay Cormac's memories has served us well. Shay's story is a message. One that says that when threatened, what an assassin truly wants isn't freedom, but order.
And we represent the highest order there is.
Whatever you learn from your Animus experience only scratches the surface. We have existed since before recorded human history, and have recently been reborn, disguised as Abstergo Industries.
And entertainment.
You have crossed the threshold, and your eyes have been opened. You have seen the world for what it truly is.
There's no turning back now. We got big plans for you.
The Father of Understanding guided you to us, and for that, we are grateful. The test of your true worth begins now. And it begins with a choice.
Join us, and a bright future will be all yours.
Refuse.
It was nice playing this game with you guys. If someone is watching it, abhi ke liye rehne dete, thodi der baad fir aate.